Oh, thank Mitaba! Oh, finally then, the three bells sang! Disciples come, I hear travelers approaching my temple carrying new treasures! I cannot see you, but I recognize your odor!
Thank you.
Leave it! just leave it. Stop the fire.
Fireproof mantle. The great sage borrowed it from Virupaksha. How did it end up here? You must have freed that miserable soul. Oh, such is his end. A tragedy prologued by a single glass. It's getting late. Let's hurry up the mountain.
Thank you. for our master. You must get through us first. wrong place.
Five hundred years. I have rebuilt the temple. Now it's grander in scope. All those monks consumed by the fire turned to wandering ghosts roaming in Black Wind Mountain. It was I who granted them eternal repose. I have even restored the charred scriptures piece by piece. But oh yes, I always knew. One day you shall return. Don't burn the temple down again. Oh, yet know not how to bear your witches. You have ruined everything! Challenge me without even letting me have dinner first. I was ascended to deity by Quan Yin. Who are you to stand against me? Strike! Your hand.
like him.
Why so eager to die
when you can walk away?
You pose and shout and know not how to bear your retreat. Still think you're rock solid? Challenge me without even letting me have dinner first. I was ascended to deity by Quan Yin. Who are you to stand against me? Still think you're rock solid?
Black!
ruined everything!
You have some cheap tricks! Meet me at the summit if you dare!
The spell he just cast may appear intricate, but it's not hard to learn. That Black Bear's expertise is lacking. Serving Guan Yin didn't help him much. But what he left here could surely help us. Consider today your lucky day. Focus and disperse, illusions traverse. You still have a lot to learn. Don't give yourself the time.
coming for our master, think again.
Don't forget the sword you just learned!